Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in the Quran, say, O my servants who have transgressed against their own souls, asrafu ala anfusihim, who have utterly corrupted themselves, la taqnatu min rahmatillah, never ever despair of the mercy of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. It is impermissible. It is haram, just as haram as drinking wine, eating pork, and fornication. It is haram to despair of the mercy of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, to be in a state of qunut of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. La taqnatu. This la in Arabic is called la an-nahiya, the prohibitive la. You are not allowed to despair of the mercy of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Allah forgives all sins. He is the forgiving and He is the merciful.